Hey guys, and welcome back to Azarkwe TV. And today we'll be making plantain moi moi. The first step is to get the foil wraps for the plantain moi moi ready.
Alright y'all, now we're going to go ahead and blend the plantain. Wait, we're not to blend the plantain. For this, what we're going to do, we're going to blend everything. The plantain, unripe plantain, ripe plantain, and everything in the background as y'all can see. But we'll get to that later. For now, we have to open the plantain and, you know, cut it into pieces. And the reason we have two unripe and four ripe plantain is because this unripe plantain is to help thicken it. And then this plantain is to help thicken it too, because then it'll just mix in, you know? Like 1 + 1 = 2. So yeah. All right, now, we're just gonna cut the plantain and get it out. And make sure, remember, you're blending it. So you don't want the pieces to be too small. You're blending it. It doesn't, you just have to make sure it's an okay size, you know? So this is an unripe, green, ripe, yellow. All right, just gonna open up the plantain. And unripe is a hard one. Ripe is the easy one to open. Hold up, there we go. She gotta like nudge it. Hear that? Gotta nudge it to help open it. There we go. Now that you nudged it and helped yourself open it, you're gonna just slide your finger in. Take your time with this part. Get it all out right now. I'm trying to open it all. Ah, there we go. All right, now it starts. Open it. It's gonna be hard to open it your first time, but you'll get used to it. You'll get the hang of it after you keep opening unripe plantain over and over and over. This one is like a banana. You just peel it, rip it. It's like open, like snap of your finger. This, a lot harder. Get all the little junks out, the little dark spots. Plantain's good, and then you're just blending it. So what you're gonna wanna do is you're just gonna wanna. See that? And then, there you go. All in there, and I'm gonna show you how to open the yellow one too. You know. All right, I'm gonna show you how to open the yellow one too. So it's like the same process, but it's 10 times easier, man. 10 times, I promise you, it's very easy. Like, very, it's squishy and everything. So look at that, just runs through. And then look, watch this. I don't even have to use a knife to it. Look, it just comes off itself. Look at that. Look at that. It's just
just like a banana. Look, it just comes off itself. Boom. Off. I'm gonna throw this trash away later. But yeah, see, it's off. Very soft too. Easy to cut. I'm gonna separate them. Unripe, ripe. See, actually look at the difference before I end this clip. Look at the difference. Look at this and look at this, man. You see that? There's a huge difference, man. Just look at it. Huge difference. I just had to show y'all that. And I'll get back to y'all when I'm done cutting all the plantain. All right, y'all. Now what we're gonna do, like I said in the last clip, we're going to blend everything together. Starting with the plantain that I cut. As you can see here is the plantain. Unripe, ripe, big difference. I'm gonna go ahead and blend them together. I'm gonna start with blending these two together. Get it off the way. Definitely don't put all the unripe plantain in at the same time. It's gonna be very hard, like I said. So yeah, make sure not to do that. Alright. So now what we're going to do is we're gonna go ahead and blend it. So doing that. And if it doesn't blend, put a little bit, I'm talking about like a little bit of water. Because if you put too much water, this whole thing will just be soggy and you're not gonna like it. So yeah, turn it off. Now it's done. So, we're going to put it inside the pot again. All right, let me put it right here. Gonna put it inside the pot. Get the blade out. Look, hold on. Look at how like creamy it is. Look at that. That's how it's supposed to look. So if it looks like that, y'all like, oh, did I mess up? Nah, that's how it's supposed to look. It's even sticky. Hold on. It's even sticky when I like raise it up. It gets sticky. Like, dang. But that's how it's supposed to be, though. That's how it's supposed to be. Oh, yeah, all this. I did it all this without any water. You really don't need water in this. It's going to be so soggy. And you're really not going to enjoy it as much. You're not going to enjoy it. Alright. And watch this. It don't matter. It doesn't matter if you put in the oven. Because we're about to blend all this, the onion, crawfish, everything. It doesn't matter if you put that into this, even though it's already, because in the end, everything's gonna be in here. So even if you put it in here, don't think it's gonna be dirty or anything. It's all good. Crawfish, onion, pepper. That's what I always say. Every time we do most foods, crawfish, onion, pepper. Crawfish, onion, pepper. Crawfish, onion, pepper. So yeah. Here is the onion, and you see that? The pepper. This is the pepper. All right. Ooh. Before I add anything else though, I almost forgot about the buddy. All right, now.
gonna add the onion and the pepper. So we're just gonna just drop it in. Here we go. Onion and the pepper is inside. I'm gonna add about a little bit of the fish oil, I mean geisha oil. Like, I know what y'all thinking, like, don't put water. It's all good. This is gonna just get a little bit liquidy. It's not gonna be too bad, too much. Just add this. If you want to, it's your choice, but yeah. But don't worry, it won't be too watery. But like I said before, don't add water. And then we're gonna go ahead. That's enough for as of now. So we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna blend it, so. Didn't come out. Ooh. All right, good to know. All right, no water involved. And now let me move this up here. Go add the salt. Give it some taste. Some salt. Pinch of salt. Pinch of salt. A little bit more. You know. You gotta give it some taste. All right. We're gonna add some chicken bouillon, as you can see. We're gonna put 2 cubes. And then we're gonna stir it all together. See that? Getting all of it in. Everything's just mixing in. Thank you.
to all the Plank Tape Moi Moi inside the pot. We're going to heat it and cook it for an hour.
Let's see how the food's doing.
As you can see, it's boiling,
and we're just gonna give it a little while to boil. This is how you make plantain moi moi. Hope y'all enjoyed the video, and if y'all did, make sure to stay around for more late content.
If you like the video, give a thumbs up and subscribe. Catch you on the next one.
Bye guys.